Hello and welcome back to All Kind Games. 14 days left in Port of Fishing, a special mission. So I'll show you what's happening in the Minion Festival. There is a Skeleton Bob cards in it. You can activate with real money. The Egyptian Minion, the Elf, Cross, Spring, Skater, Shortstop Steward, Viking, Vacationer, and Deep Diver Minion cards are in the market. So we're playing in milestone number 4 of the stage 2. Let's move out. Today we have our maid minion to run and collect the bananas because of we got the one challenge on the left side. In the bottom of the video we see run with banana vacuum and collect 500 bananas. After this we will get 100 brooms, and those are the special items. We will collect 297 in this run to get the market tickets as a reward, of course, and complete the milestone. So you know that 2 days ago we just completed the first stage. In it we were running in the Pier 12 map. We were collecting the duct tapes. Now in the second stage we are running in the mall and we are collecting the brooms. The version of the game is 8.1.0. And today is October 10th. And after October 24, the special mission will be finished, and the market will be closed one day later. So by October 25, the special mission will be vanished and disappeared from the game with all the market tickets. So buy the minion cards, otherwise your progress will be lost. So now what's interesting in it? We already mentioned that there are several new characters, the Skeleton Bob, the Egyptian as a deep diver, but in the game there is also the endless run in the top bananas room. You can run and collect the robo bananas or the robo bananas, and you will appear in the leaderboard. You will get the prize, but there are the 5 ranks, and depending on it you will get the minion cards, the tokens, and other interesting stuff. So you can run in it and see your friends, your country, and worldwide result of the other players of the minion rush. On the left side, we see we have the banana vacuum with 32 seconds of the ability. We collected 384 bananas at this time. We have one free revive, and it's happening for all players in the minion. So this is a reward for the lovely minion players. We still have one more fuel, and we have to collect about 191 bananas with the vacuum to get them. Brooms. So in several days, I hope that it will be within 3-4 days. I will also complete the second stage and unlock the third stage. We'll show you the prize pots, the items, the stage rewards, what they include, and so on. And by the way, after getting it, we will unlock the deep diver minion. And by the end of the special mission, in the last milestone, we'll also record the Egyptian minion. You know that special missions in Minion Rush last 20 days. We have 21 milestones and 3 stages, so 7 milestones for each stage. We had the chance to pick the evil minion ability, but we didn't use it. Anyways, we are now completing the one challenge. About 30 bananas left. They will be collected. 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we completed the task. By the way, we collected 2,100 bananas with the vacuum. At the top, we see 154 left, and after this run, we will get 450 markets. So guys, if you already completed the special mission, but I don't believe in it because of in 6 days, it's almost impossible to finish it. You can also download and play the old version of Minion Rush. If you're watching our channel, you probably know that when you're waiting for the special missions, we're always playing into old versions because of their props and minigames. And by the way, we will show you in the end of the special mission what's the difference between this location and the old ones. There are also the golden skill and the costume upgrade with the golden ticket, and many, many interesting stuff. So for Windows and PC, you can download, play, and enjoy the old version of Despicable Me Minion Rush. Okay, now we have several choices. We can run endlessly, and we can several bet size, by the way. I wanted to smash the minion and end the run, but the fear wave used itself, so it activated without asking me. Okay, now let's go to the main menu and retry with one more fever move. Okay, let's use the retry ability and come on, let the fever appears, and here we go. You can use several characters in the minion rush to complete the special missions faster. There is the recommended costumes if you already unlocked them. The witch minion, we unlocked him in the last Halloween update in the October of the previous year 2020. The witch minion is giving you 20-25 and even more percent of the special items after you collect and end the run, so it's a bonus. The Grenadier minion, which we unlocked in the Lucha de Mayo special mission, it's giving you additional seconds for the fever mode, 6, 9, 11, and so on. The Spy minion, which we unlocked about in 2018, that's why I don't remember in which special mission we got him. And the Skater minion, which is giving you one additional fever mode for each run. And by the way, there is a ninja minion which is giving you the endless shield until the time expires. You can smash into any obstacles, you can fall down anywhere, but the minion will be still alive and the shield will be active until the time expires. So in our situation, we have the banana vacuums, charge, ability, time, and so on different, but the shield will work the time it has in the description. Doesn't matter whether you smash into obstacles, into walls or not. It's working like a fear mode. Nothing can stop you. So within 1 week, we promised you that we will get the second stage reward. We will also unlock the Deep Diver minion because we already purchased several cards in the market and we already got 15 cards from the first stage reward. In the future, there will be also one more character, the Egyptian minion, recorded within these 2 weeks, within these 14 days of the special mission. So, hope you like this video, guys. Stay tuned and have a nice time. Bye-bye, see you later. Today we played with our maid minion, don't forget.